My dear viewers and listeners from home and abroad, me poet Motin welcome to all to my poetry recitation. Now I will recite my newly written poetry. The name of my poetry is Eagerly Waiting. O bird, you are free. You have no geographical boundaries. Passport visa is not required. You can fly yourself. You can fly on your own wings. I will listen to your melodious songs. I will listen to your melodious songs. I am so anxious. You would not come, my beloved bird. You would not come, my beloved bird. You come from far away. You come from far away. And I always count these days of misery. I wait eagerly, and the unfulfilled feeling intoxicate me. Unfulfilled feeling intoxicate me. You are holy creation of nature with your delicious melody. The dissatisfied soul feels universal peace. The dissatisfied soul feels universal peace. I don't hear the soft harmony of your voice. I don't hear the soft harmony of your voice. O bird, would not you sing a sweet song once? O bird, would not you sing a sweet song once? Thanks, dear. Here I would like to say, it's a symbolic poetry. Here the bird will bring a message of heavenly peace and salvation from unrest to people all over the world. By this poetry has been translated into Spanish by Colombian poetess Maria. Thanks to all.